I wouldn't either.
I wouldn't.
I don't know, bro. Can you lay off the horn, Luke?
Are you sure?
Oh, Lord. This car is going to be in pieces by the time I get there.
The horn still works.
Liz and Seagull joined the crew. 256 Bama. See, I got a red and white, crimson and white elephant as our crew logo. Your life seems to be filled with drama. Hey, get ready to buzz us into the apartment, Cody. Damn.
Can you hear us here?
We landed sideways. I don't even see you. Daniel, minigun shooter, and Savage.
Let's go to Savage's apartment.
What do you mean you're not? You died? Oh, shit.
All right, I'm gonna buzz everybody's apartment.
I don't
know. They won't let us in.
I see you. I didn't see you at first. Oh, there's Cody. Oh, no, never mind. That was you on the map, sorry.
Oh, no, Josh, your interior seems kind of...
It's a race car, man.
You get that 1986 dashboard.
What are you doing now, Cody? You're still loading in?
He's eating real quick.
He's eating. Yeah, let's go back down there. I want to show you that Sterling GT I bought. Thing sounds cool.
All right.
You're in your apartment? Alright. I'll come buzz in, I guess. This ain't it. See, that's how you arrive at a destination, Luke. Not all upside down and shit. I don't think we're in the same game.
Who's that red guy? We should go to his apartment.
Yeah, we're not in the same game anymore because it made you... Okay. So you're gonna join his game, check out his apartment. Okay. Get in.
Go back to Sterling.
Okay. I need to start a sumo here soon.
What time is it? Oh shit, I gotta start the Red Wings game up.
Yes,
it starts at 6. Woo! Did you see
that, Josh? I did. You handled that nicely. That was cool.
That truck like took my mirror off. He gave me a little push. I was like, ooh.
Oh. Oh shit. All right, we're
going to the airport. Didn't the plane drop off at the airport? Which exit do I take, Josh?
I don't know. I always go right back there. So, I wouldn't stay in this lane, though. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
That didn't work out well.
Don't you have to? You gone the wrong way, Luke. Oh, you know a shortcut? Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got that. Don't you have to call for your planes? I mean, I never own one, so I don't know.
Now you see what I'm doing here.
You may just bring it out, or you want to buzz in, Luke?
I'm gonna buzz in. Look at your other ones.
Like free mode missions or whatever. That way you can make money in free mode, and there's different shit pops up that you can do. Yeah, this is the Sterling GT, man. I forgot how much it was.
Right,
like,
here.
Yeah. Sounds cool.
Is it pretty quick, or does it slide around a lot?
No, it's pretty quick. It's the fastest.
Yeah, I like this one right here.
What's that? A race car looking thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
What is this? A Integra?
No, it's called a Zion. It's supposed to be the quickest coupe, I think. I love
like
race cars.
Turismo? I like your Turismo, dude.
No, that's the T20. Potter's got the Turismo. This is the one that's $2.2 million.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Damn! Let's take that thing. Actually, no. Let's take the Sterling.
Yeah, I don't know if it'll let you in, but
it'll let me in when you're in the garage.
When we get out, you can drive it. It fucking sounds cool. Like when you drive a little bit and let off, it sounds like an old V8 truck or something.
Like my old V8 trucks?
I never heard yours.
It's kind of like like the just like holding exhaust.
Hey, there's Luke over there, or Potter, Cody, you see him? Like,
you gonna mark him? I see you.
Right below you. I guess I can just go to the airport. Wait, just fuck that. Just go. Wait, where are you going? No, turn around. Luke. Go straight on this road.
This thing's pretty quick.
Yeah, it is. And then, make a right.
Make a right?
Yep, there you go. And then up here, there's a jump.
Yep.
Potter's back. Hey, we're coming, Cody. I did a flip.
Stunt failed. Bullshit.
Yeah, you can. Okay. Nah. Cody's behind us, Luke. Do you not see him on the mini map?
I do.
Wow.
Well.
I'm gonna take a piss.
your guy looks fucking ridiculous. He's like in full leopard. I don't know. Huh, I gotta go poop.
We don't seem to be in the air, guys. Huh. Potter, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Cody managed to make it online.
I've noticed.
Potter back yet?
Yeah. Is Luke here though?
Yeah. I'm here, Potter.
What are you doing?
What's Cody doing? What type of plane?
A cargo
really?
Bob, here it comes. Let's are we gonna do a scene out here soon? Oh god, right here in front of you.
Wait, you were just... Were you not just looking for this plane?
That did.
Well, we got two of them now. So, how do you open the back doors?
I don't think we ever figured it out.
Get your card, Josh.
You gotta open the back door first. You can't steal the yacht. Nah, I guess they're just out there. Because they show up on the map if they're actually a person's yacht. Oh, Potter's in the same lobby. That's crazy.
I'm gonna look it up real quick.
Look what up?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotcha.
That ain't gonna work. I can't bring it right now.
Shut the hell up, mechanic. Ah, check out Potter's truck, man. Oh god. Oh god. A fucking light pole. That was crazy.
Fucking great, Cody.
I'm gonna save the video.